I don't know why I'm so fascinated with the trains, and I don't know, I feel like this is where the human condition lives. The only thing I could do is try to emulate the way they sit, if they're reading, sleeping, thinking, watching. I feel like I never choose them, they choose me. Like I just get a feeling and a vibe and I just decide to paint.